So you're in good hands.
Oh my God, I'm gonna be doing that?
We're gonna challenge you a lot. Two, three, that way. And then up.
I saw Oliver and Luda doing the leg over move.
That is like dangerous.
It needs to go right there.
I tried to do it and I stopped myself because I don't want to hurt her at all.
Luda was a little bit concerned that it might be too difficult to them.
There are a few risks in the choreography.
It's got to be like one, two, three, like that. It's got to be fast.
It just goes woo.
I'm trying not to knock her head off.
It's a hard choreography.
Yeah, it's a difficult choreography, but if we get it, it's going to be excellent.
A ballet girl and a ballroom boy dancing to salsa. Here's Vanessa and Henry.